Hi guys, Mike here. One go short play. It's just another college basketball game. It's just not an EA one, which means it's probably not going to be as good as the other one. This is College Slam for the Sega Mega Drive. Acclaim, apparently. Wow. Oh, Iguana. Wow. Under them. They did. Oh, loudspeakers. They did. Oh, that's cool. They did the Turok the Dinosaur Hunter and other such games. Alright, it's a different angle on the basketball game. Literally, it's quite pretty though. Look at that. I like that little shine on the icon. I much prefer the graphics to the front end. I mean, this was an EA convention and they've just nicked it. Credit where it's due and all that. Okay, I'm picking a random team for the computer to play as. We saw from that brief view of the demo mode, I'm just hammering buttons to get through this now, that it was a side-on basketball game. The graphics are quite pretty. They look, and all the characters are sort of different. I'm sure there's like a few different characters they've got that they use. Like tall black guy, small black guy, tall white guy, small white guy. He's massive. Look at the size of him. This is a much more aggressive game than the other one. It's also much harder to figure out the controls. This is familiar. I think we played a game like it, probably the same engine, recently. It's not as fun as the EA game. It's not as fair as the EA game, as you can probably tell. And annoyingly, the buttons are different, totally different. Like, B doesn't pass. It seems to do nothing. I don't even know who I am now. I'm the Reds, aren't I? That's me there, yeah. That's right, one of your players is you and one is the computer, so that's me. And I'm gonna... B button does nothing. C button passes. And he's doing his own thing now. So I'm like defense, which is a bit boring. You want to be up there at the front, don't you? You know what? Oops, knocking my microphone over. That's my new... That's my new pop shield positioning. That, let me put it back in place. There we go. Sorry about that. It's very unprofessional of me. Hey, look, I'm not even moving and he can't do anything about it. If I just move slowly, this is interesting. Oh, really? Oh, that's what that noise was. Okay, I thought that was like an organ, but that's hockey, isn't it? Bam, 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 and all that. Da-da-da-da-da. I actually thought that's what it was. I don't know why they do that. Just conventionally, but silly. Like Christmas. Christmas is just a convention, isn't it? What was that? He did that before, actually. I just didn't register it. So, we're going to pop the A button. A button? Oh, apparently we're going to shoot. Fair enough. It's worth a crack. But it's moments like that where it just goes ridiculously fast and you can't really see what's going on. EA ones don't do that. I mean, I'm sure this game's really fun. I remember playing one like this. It was really fun because it was full of fouling. And it made me giggle quite a lot. It made me happy to play it, in fact, it goes far as to say. But having just played the EA one, I can see the qualities, the different qualities of the two games. And I have to admit, I do prefer the qualities of the EA game. This is a bit more arcadey, which is good. You know, it's good to have variety. It's good that it's different to the EA one. It's good that as basketball games go, there's different types of basketball games. They're all representing the same sport, and they're all trying to, simulate the same sport, but to do it differently, you know, it's nice to see that. It's like looking at the same sport in a different universe, you know. And by universe, I mean it in the sort of comic books and movies sense, not in the actual sense. If that makes any sense. It's early in the morning. I've been up way too early, and I'm I'm not sure if I'm still dreaming. If I'm honest. don't get me wrong, I quite like it. I don't really like sports games. This is one of those games that just the action just blasts back and forth, and that's kind of cool. Oh, nice! I got the buttons right that time. The B button doesn't seem to get used in this game, which is weird because if you're an Amiga person like me, the B button's the one you always go to first before A and C, because it's that middle button. You know, it's the button that the Amiga used. It's like the main button, if you like. Go on. Oh, it's worth a go. I think we've seen enough. That's the first half. I've had enough of basketball games for this morning. I want to play something else. That was College Slam for the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.